O come and be the hope in all our lives. Though chaos and confusion still survives, we know the path of hate all too well. We need our God with us, Emmanuel. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to us, and all things shall be well.
Come to us, and all things shall be.